Thank you. Yeah, that's right. I know some school German. I had German at school. My name is Rolf Schmidt. Ich wohne in Hamburg. Etc. and all that shit. What's up, Rocky Pie? Yeah, that's right. The fucking planets have aligned once more. You people have showed up. We people have showed up. And we're carrying fucking dangerous goods. Contraband from over the sea. We got a new album. And here's a song that starts out with the audience jumping up and down like so. Because of. We love us some Metallica, but not as much as we love this shit. Are you ready for some more shit? Are you ready for some good shit? Are you ready for some schneller scheiß? Well, that's fucking good, because this one's called You Got It All Wrong!
You have, or you do.
Meine Damen und Herren, diese gute Abend brauchst gute Rock'n'Roll. Und heute Abend diese gute Rock'n'Roll ist aus Schweden gewesen. Und gute Rock'n'Roll willst, dass du um und auf und hinter gehoppen. So, jump up and down, ladies and gentlemen, jump up and down. I want to see every one of you jump up and down. Hey, 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 hey. And I will even let you people count. How about that? I'll say the first one and you say the rest. Are you ready? Ein, zwei. This one's called Walking in Walk, and it's your fucking face. It's a wonderful evening. Yes, it fucking is. Is everybody ready for some fucking Schnell? All right, this one's called No Pun Intended. I couldn't agree more. So, what do we got here? We got a mass of people that came here through a message we sent out in the cosmos that we are playing at the Rock and Park Festival tonight. And you people picked up on the transmission, right in your forehead, and you heard it, and you thought, well, I better get my fucking little German ass down to the Rock and Park Festival and shake me out some hives, right? Is that how this shit works? I've been doing it for ages and I still can't figure it out. Needless to say, I think you people should scream and applaud some more. Applaudire, bitte! Applaudire, my schatze! Cause there's another one from the new long player. Our new one's called Lex Hives. Here's one for you people like to shake your little ass. Is your German ass ready for a good scene too? Do you want me to take care of your German ass? All right, this one's called My Time Is Coming. Okay, here's what happens. It's a new song, so y'all don't know it yet, but you're gonna love it. So I'm gonna introduce it again, and you people are gonna scream. The loudest you can, you scream the hives! Okay, this one's called My Time Is Coming.
You hear the whispers in the wind. You hear the echo back again. Thought I was dead and gone, but my life.
fucking proud of that one. And it's true too, that I've been away for 5 years without a Neues album. And now we got a fucking Neues album galore, ladies and gentlemen. We got fucking Late Sives coming your way. Oh, wait, you think we should do another one from it? Yes, you do! Everybody say yeah! Get naked.
It's a good night. It's a good night. It's a good night for rock and roll. It's a good night. It's a good night. It's a good night for the hives. It's a good night. It's a good night. It's a good night for rock and ring. Cheers, everybody. We sometimes get the question, is rock and roll music dead? And you know what? I see 50,000 people who thinks it's not. Rock and roll is alive and fucking kicking. And here's some undisputable proof. Nicholas Arson on the fucking guitar.
Heute großen Besuch hier bei uns in unserem bescheidenen Interview-Eck, nämlich die großartigen The Hives sind hier. It is a
Dankeschön.
Huge pleasure.
Ein großer pleasure being here.
Thank you very much. Congratulations on the new album.
Thanks.
It's a number 5 and you're still around. It's impressive,
yeah.
First of all. You sound totally different to the last album. It's it sounds much more old school Hives, so how come?
Well,
we wanted it to, basically. We wanted it to sound more going forward to the roots,
so
something like
back
that.
Back to whatever. And
yeah.
Why?
Well, we wanted to be like, I mean, what we did on the last record was basically have our record be produced by different people, and we wanted to sort of mess with the Hive sound, the one that we've been able to, the one that we had perfected over, you know, three records or something. Like we really knew how we wanted to sound, and we really knew how we could sound whenever we played as the Hive. But with the Black and White, we tried to mess with that a bit, and then we
give Frankenstein a haircut.
Yeah, pretty much.
The monster.
Yeah,
I guess.
And then after that, we just had so many ideas on how to be the Hives again, and we wanted to do that.
Are you comfortable, actually?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Okay, just I'm sort of rocking them.
Yeah, but you're not getting sick or anything.
And later on, I will rock the crowd.
Well, I assume playing the new stuff live must be totally exciting for you, as somebody who's such an, you know. I mean, you're such a good live band, and you play live so much. So playing new stuff must be like being newborn.
Yeah, it's like being born again, and you get to kind of. And also, I think our audience deserves some new songs after this many years.
But are there still any Hive's all-time favorites you're always looking forward to?
To playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot, but there's so many that it's kind of hard to fit them all in one show. I sometimes miss, we don't really play Big Road Phil that much anymore. I sometimes miss that. And I miss Die All Right. We haven't played that in a while.
Yeah, here we go again.
Well, I've seen pictures of you live, and of course the new promo pictures and everything. You've changed your costumes, your stage costumes, and you've always been one of the best dressed bands on the planet, but now you're just over the top elegant, I would say. So does that change anything for you, how you act on stage, because people change by the dress they wear?
Yeah, that's a little bit more a straighter back, I think, than usual. It's a little bit more poise and grace.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to have the Hives back.
It's so great to be back. Thanks for having
us. Gotta make
back.
That. I learned that from the
Knock
Tenacious
the rock.
D.
Knock the Rock is what we call it.
I can say Hardy Tensticore.
Keep screaming, come on. No need to stop.
You people are the fucking best!
No need to stop screaming, no need to stop clapping.
I can only think of five people that are better, and they're here too. Are you ready? Are the Hives fucking ready? We're gonna wrap this gift up with a pink and yellow ribbon. Kick some ass on this one. Are you ready to get your ass kicked?
Let's go.
finish this the way we started it. It started with the Big Bang. And then the universe shrinks. And it goes tick, 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 tick. Troy Green! Everybody must sit down, all right? Thank you very much. Babies and gentlemen, my babies and gentlemen, I would like to ask security to sit down too. Don't worry, man. It'll all be fine. Thank you. This goes for everybody. I must sit down as well. We will all do it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a fucking pleasure and privilege playing for you people tonight. And I know that you have enjoyed it as much as we have, if not more. I will now leave you with a little bit of something extra. Dives believe in you. you could cry to me, but it's too late. The man you tried to be, but it's too late. You get your head up the sand, but it's too late. Thank you!